On this edition of One Championship Weekly, two world titles are on the line as One Championship returns home to Singapore for yet another blockbuster show in February. You're watching One Championship Weekly. One Championship returns to Singapore with an outstanding card of some of the best martial artists on the planet. Headlining the night, two-sport One World Champion Stamp Fairtex faces a familiar foe in a rematch against Janet Todd for the One Atomweight Kickboxing World title. The two strikers first went head-to-head last year in a Muay Thai World Championship contest.
Janet Todd putting those punches together.
Stamp Fairtex does a quick count of her teeth.
มีกล้ามเนื้อเป็นมัดๆเลยไม่มีไขมันเลยแล้วมันจะมีปลายยกที่ว่าเขาเตะแล้วเราจับแล้วมันอยู่ตรงเชือกพอดีกูสวนหมัดเต็มที่เลยมีจังหวะหนึ่งที่เขาลงไปแล้วเขาก็ยังดึงขึ้นมาอีก
Counter right hand Todd takes the punishment Stan Fairtex a succession of right hand
เป็นคนที่แบบทำให้เรารู้ว่าแสดงว่าคนนี้กล้ามแข็งมากต่อยยังไงก็ต่อยไม่ลง
I clinch up Stan Fairtex may look to dump Janet Todd here
แผนของหนูคือแบบล็อกคอตีเขาเพราะว่าเขาแข็งในเขาเราไม่สามารถที่จะล็อกเขาได้เราไม่สามารถที่จะใช้เทคนิคมวยไทยได้ที่ว่ากอดเอวแล้วหมุนตีนี่ก็ใช้ไม่ได้ยกสองดูแล้วว่าทำอะไรไม่ได้แล้วเขาก็ไม่ได้มีแค่ศอกกับเตะกับหมัดยกหนึ่งคือเขาจะเป็นเจเน็ตเนี่ยเป็นคนเดินเราจะเป็นคนถอยเขาชอบเตะเราก็จับต่อยจับต่อยเลยยก3ไม่ถอยค่ะจะอยู่ข้างหน้าคือสามารถบวกได้แล้วเพราะมันต้องบวกแล้วก็คือต่อยมาสวนไปต่อยมาสวนไปคือตรงนี้ค่ะแล้วก็จะมีใช้ศอกน่าจะใช้ศอกในยก3คือเราจะกันวงในเขาศอกขึ้นมามันไม่โดนแต่เราอ่ะไม่ได้ศอกเราปัดมาเราต่อยปึ้งเต็มกรามเลยไม่ลงสักทีคือเป็นคนที่แบบแข็งแรงมากสำหรับเจเน็ตทอดในยก4เราใช้ศอกก่อนเลยนี่ก็ไม่ลงไม่ลงสักทีจริงๆคือเป็นคนแข็งแรงมากออกอาการคือเหนื่อยค่ะแต่เขาก็ยังดูดีอยู
่ One more round to go between these two amazing martial artists
สุดท้ายถ้าคนนอกมองใช่ไหมในเวทีในทีมหนูนะใน Fairtex ไม่รู้จะออกอะไรยังสูสีอยู่แต่ว่าในเวทีนั้นคือมันมองเหมือนสูสีไม่รู้จะออกอะไรเขาก็ให้เราเดินเราก็โดนต้นยกเราโดนเต็มๆเลยหมัดเขาไม่รู้กี่หมัดประมาณกลางยกก็เป็นของเราหมดเลย
The One Atomweight Muay Thai World Champion from the
พอยกเท่านั้นแหละโอ้โหกรี๊ดจนไม่รู้จะกรี๊ดยังไงแล้วดีใจค่ะดีใจมากอึดอัดตื่นตัน
Let's take a look at their first fight when they competed for the inaugural One Atomweight Muay Thai World Championship. We join this historic bout in the fifth round.
In front of a sellout crowd here in the Singapore Indoor Stadium, the main event of One Championship Call to Greatness for the World Atomweight Muay Thai title. They touch gloves, 4 ounce gloves. There's no room for error. These gloves will hurt you. Big right hand to open up proceedings for Stan Fairtex. Jab from Todd, checks the low kick.You sense a little more urgency now about the American Janet Todd. Jab two to a left hook, good three punch combination. Fairtex goes downstairs.
Now Janet's trying to put hands on Stamp Fairtex, piecing her up. I like it.
Double right hand, nicely done there from Fairtex. High guard here from Janet Todd, swelling around the left eye. Double jab, high kick, tried for the headache maker.Stamp ties her up, knee guard from Todd. Stamp tries to dump her, but the ropes held up the American champion.
That's what Todd needs to do, wrap that shin around the head. of Stamp Fairtex. She needs a sleeper. She needs to knock her out at this point. Good. Janet Todd putting those punches together.
Two jabs from Janet Todd. Stamp Fairtex does a quick count of her teeth. Another knee guard and Fairtex dumps her. Third dump of the contest for Stamp Fairtex. Now, while they necessarily won't score, they're certainly not a knockdown if you're only watching Muay Thai for the first time, but psychologically it means that Janet Todd has to pick herself up off the canvas every time she gets dumped. There's a straight right hand from Stamp Fairtex. Jab two from Todd. Crossing elbow from Fairtex. Now we're seeing the aggressive meter turn up. It's all hands and elbows. A clipping left hook from Todd. A two-punch combination from the American. This is more like it from Janet Todd. She pulls the head down, tries to thread the knee.
Those hands are starting to work. You can see Stamp Fairtex has let off the gas a little bit, and Janet Todd is starting to come back. She's landing with that jab. I like that left hand from Janet Todd. I want to see more of that.
Front kick from Todd to a turning left hand. Stamp Fairtex is blowing heavy, folks. Stamp Fairtex breathing through an open mouth. It's never a good sign. And Todd probing with the lead hand. Nice left hook there from Janet. Just needed a little more start behind it. But in this fifth round, she's had more punch than a high school prom. Sticks out the teeth kick. Stamp tries to sweep out the supporting leg. Jab from Stamp backs her up two paces. That was power-laden from the world kickboxing champion. And another one from Stamp Fairtex. Will she go three in a row? She settles for a hook. But Stamp's backing herself in the corner. And Jenna Todlett's flurry. Toe-to-toe for a moment. Stamp Fairtex drew the short straw. Front kick from Todd. Final seconds. Is there one big salvo left? We're going down to the judges in Singapore. Who's going to win? Who's going to take home championship gold? Wherever you're watching, in 138 countries, scored on a 10-point must system. You give the winner of the round 10 points, the less dominant boxer 9 points. Who won tonight?
Look at Janet Todd, found another gear in the fifth and final round and started to put things together. Really piecing up Todd. That jab was finding a home in the fifth. Over and over, she was landing with the left hand. There's Stamp coming across. Boom, connecting with a nice little elbow. But Janet doesn't let it go unanswered. Answers back with hands of her own. I would like to see another couple more rounds of that one.
The ONE Championship Atomweight Muay Thai World Title. Will Stamp Fairtex become a two-sport world champion, our first ever? Or will Janet Todd take the gold back to the USA? Tremendous performance from two outstanding martial artists. Janet Todd, for mine, had the final round 10-9. Before that, though, Stamp Fairtex certainly stamped her authority with the hands, with some elbows and knees. We may be in for a close one here in Singapore. Do you have it for the world's kickboxing champion? One of 120 martial arts world champions on our roster, Stamp Fairtex, or for Janet Todd? Here's Dom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, to present the belt for this match, we have Hua Fung Te, Group President of ONE Championship. And now, after five rounds of battle, we turn to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision. And now, the ONE Super Series Atomweight Muay Thai World Champion from the red corner, Stamp Fairtex.
She's made history. A two-sport world champion, Stamp Fairtex, takes the gold in Singapore. An outpouring of emotion for the 21-year-old phenom.
Coming up after the break, Janet Todd's impressive performance against a former world champion. You're watching ONE Championship Weekly. Welcome back to ONE Championship Weekly. Pan American Muay Thai champion Janet Todd came back from her loss to two-sport ONE World champion Stamp Fairtex. Family is the most important thing to Todd, and she went through a difficult time when her dad became sick.
Growing up with your dad, do you see him as a superhero? And then,
is the road too long?
2.5 years ago, my dad had a pretty severe stroke. And when I heard he was unconscious on a breathing machine and they were draining blood out of his head, it made me freak out. I was honestly scared. I didn't know whether, whoa. I feel like the emotions are coming back. yeah, I didn't know whether he was gonna, you know, make it or not. So my sister and I, you know, dropped everything we had and we flew out to be there with him. When you think back on it, sometimes it brings the emotions out. Think of him as a superhero, and then when you see him in the hospital bed, it was a really scary experience for both me and my sister. I feel like it brought us as a family closer together, supporting each other to make sure that he gets well. It's a very, very long and slow recovery process. Luckily, physically, he's doing amazing. He's an artist. He still has, you know, dexterity in his left hand, so he can draw still and he's able to walk, but he had to relearn everything from chewing and swallowing food to walking again. It's crazy to see that process and to see his mind get better and better every day. It definitely gives you an appreciation for life and how fragile it can be, but also seeing how strong my dad was and being able to see him pull through, that also gave me strength to see him fight so hard to come back to a normal life.
Continuing to face tough opponents, Todd went up against former ONE Atomweight Kickboxing World Champion, Chuang Kai-ting, for an exciting action-packed bout. We join the action in round three.
Third and final round, it's a magnificent scene here in Malaysia. Janet Todd, Chuang Kai-ting, still anyone's for the taking. Todd has been effective with her leg kicks. Chuang Kai-ting came on strong in the second round with the hand combination. Chuang Kai-ting, the former world atomweight champion.
When Chuang lands, when she throws the leg kicks, she scores with the leg kicks. I don't know why she's not throwing more of them.
This is a very good matchup. Front kick there from Chuang Kai-ting.
Oh no, Michael, you think this could be the number one contender spot right here?
It's becoming very heated, Mitch, in a very good division. Stan Fairtex, Janet Todd, Chuang Kai-ting, Alma Unicu. More names being added every day. ONE Super Series has certainly set the striking world on live since making its debut in April of last year. Very best strikers on the planet now all signed to ONE Super Series.
All of those ladies are itching for another shot at the Atomweight Kickboxing and Muay Thai queen, Stamp Fairtex, who's, I believe, making her debut in mixed martial arts coming up real soon. That's going to be exciting.
Good two-punch combination there from Janet Todd. Chuang Kai-ting wants to get on the inside, and a nice little quarter turn, a little pivot there from Janet Todd. Juts up ends the former world champion.
As Janet Todd just stares down at the fallen foe.
125 remains. Back fist there from Chuang Kai-ting.
I like the jab, though, as she was starting to spin, disrupted that balance a little bit, and the spinning back fist didn't land.
Jab two outside leg kick from Todd. Right hand down the center corridor. Jab two again from the American. Stop. Out of Los Angeles, stop. California. Multiple time IFMA Pan American Muay Thai champion.
Stop. Hey, no holding.
Around. Referee warning Tai-Ching Chuang about that close range, that clinching that she's trying to do.
A Last time out for Janet Todd, a very good win over Wang Qinglong on May 10th.
Break.
Second round TKO on the three knockdown rule. Three knockdowns in a round, the match is over.
Chong doesn't want to stay at range, doesn't want to stay at distance with Janet Todd. That's why he keeps seeing her flurry in, trying to get nice and close into that clinch. Janet Todd's doing a good job of keeping her way, though, with those hand combinations, that push kick.
Jumping knee! And a right hand from Janet Todd. Gets airborne with the knee again. Oh, Chong! Corner with the right hand, smack bang on the kisser. Chong not relenting, comes forward again. The little killer bee, and what a contest. It gets a standing ovation in KO.
Good Atomweight matchup there.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by majority decision from the blue corner, Janet Todd.
It's back-to-back wins for Janet Todd. Stars and stripes flying high in Malaysia tonight.
After the break, one strawweight kickboxing world champion, Sam A. Gaiyanghadao. You're watching One Championship Weekly. Welcome back to One Championship Weekly. In the co-main event of the night, one strawweight kickboxing world champion, Sam A. Gaiyanghadao, is on the hunt to become a two-sport one world champion as he takes on Rocky Ogden for the inaugural one strawweight Muay Thai World Championship.
I think that when I got the belt for the second time, I'm back. ทุกคนดูกันทุกคนว่าเราจะกลับมาได้มั้ยอาจจะเป็นเพราะว่าความตั้งใจของเรามั้งครับแล้วก็การที่เราไม่ยอมแพ้อาจจะเป็นจุดที่ว่าเรามาถึงจุดนี้ได้ผมไม่เคยคิดยอมแพ้นะครับเราก็อยู่เยอะแล้วพูดง่ายเราก็อยู่เยอะแล้วแต่ถ้าเราหยุดอนาคตเราจะไม่มีอะไรเลย คนเราเกิดมาถ้าเราไม่สู้ถ้าเรายอมแพ้มันก็อยู่แค่นั้นนะครับที่สุดเส้นเข็มขัดเส้นที่3นี่คือสำคัญที่สุดครับอยากจะพิสูจน์ร่างกายของตัวเองคือความท้าทายของเราและเป็นเกียรติประวัติสูงสุดของเราเลยครับ
Let's take a look at the bout that made history and earned Sam A the inaugural one strawweight kickboxing world title. He faced Infusion kickboxing world champion Wang Zheng Wang. Let's join the bout that made history in the fifth and final round.
But have we ever had an athlete win in one super series, win a Muay Thai world title and a kickboxing world title? Is that history?
Well, Stan Fairtex.
Well, she kept by.
Fifth and final round, big left hand to over up there for Wang Zheng Wang.
Sorry, Stan.
Can he turn on the power salvos for three more minutes? Will it be the slick counters of Sam A. Gaiyanghadao? There's the left hook. It's been the money shot for Wang Zheng Wang. Sam A goes downstairs. Wang goes there too. Leads with the right hand, bangs the body, goes the head. Sam A backs him off with a round kick. Again, Wang on the inside, constantly coming forward, applying that pressure. Checks the low kick, nicely done. Inside the phone booth once more. No grappling allowed, they break. Sam A not coming forward. Intent to play it on the back foot. The counter strike. Uses speed, Use that experience again. Picks him off that left once more there from Sambe. Rigger happy with the left hand and it's fast. Wang Jun-Wan trying to pin him against the wall. Eats a right hand of Sambe, just not enough pepper on it. Referee, oh, now he breaks them.
Sambe's finding a home for that left hand, and it's on the chin of Wang Jun-Wan. Wang Jun-Wan's trying to push forward, trying to mix up the weapons, throwing that spinning back fist, moving forward. But Sambe just has a bit of a read on exactly what Wang Jun-Wan's gonna do. I like the inside leg kick that Wang Jun-Wan's starting to throw. Touch up the leg, start throwing those headshots.
These two superb world champions. Two incredible athletes. And now only 70 seconds away from one of them being crowned the Strawweight Kickboxing King. Body shot there from Wang Jun-Wan. Then goes to the jaw of Sambe. The chin's high. He backs up Sambe. Sambe takes a knee, locks up the arms. Referee, oh, now he breaks them. Sam was carrying his chin high, and Wang Jun-Wan made him pay. Hooks again. Catches him with the right hand. Sam A. Gaiyanghadao looks tired now, breathing out of his mouth. He looks fatigued. He looks deflated. And Wang Jun-Wan still pressing the action, still coming forward. Hooking punch. Sam A. gets out of dodge. Roundhouse kick. Wang Jun-Wan spins around. Sam A. just closes him down. 20 seconds now. Are we going to see China's first ever ONE Super Series world champion? Left hand connects. Wang Jun-Wan continually applying the pressure. Backing up Sambe. Final 10 seconds now. Wang Jun-Wan has hardly taken a backward step. Sambe's countered beautifully. How will the judges see it?
Wow, you can start to see Wang Jun-Wan was having success in that fifth round when he was starting to put those combinations together. Always pushing forward, trying to land those big headshots, and he was able to score. Was it the fatigue of Sambe, or was it just that constant pressure that was starting to break Sambe? But we got to see a lot of flurries coming from Wang Jun-Wan. But you can see that Sambe was always moving, didn't eat any big clean shots except that one right there to end the combination. But Wang Jun-Wan had a better round that time. But it's going to come down to the judges' scorecards. Now it's time to do a little bit of math, figure out who is the ONE Super Series Kickboxing Strawweight World Champ.
How do you score it, folks, wherever you're watching around the world? What an epic main event to cap off an epic year in ONE Championship here in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Do you have it for that man, Sam A. Gaiyanghadao? Such a great contest that no one has left this arena during it. Sold out, and they're all still here, eagerly anticipating this decision. Let's find out our winner. Let's go to Dom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision. And now, the ONE Super Series Strawweight Kickboxing World Champion from the red corner, Sambe.
Two-sport world champion in ONE Super Series. He's got another reign of gold. Another Thai world champion. And what a great world champion. The slick counters, the speed, the experience prevailing for Sam A. Gaiyanghadao.
On the 28th of February, ONE returns home to Singapore with ONE King of the Jungle. In the main event, two-sport ONE World Champion Stamp Fairtex takes on Janet Todd in a rematch for the ONE Atomweight Kickboxing World title. And in the co-main event, ONE Strawweight Kickboxing World Champion Sam A. Gaiyanghadao is on the hunt to become a two-sport ONE World Champion as he takes on Rocky Ogden for the inaugural One Strawweight Muay Thai World Championship. Check your local listing. Thank you for watching One Championship Weekly.